Away. Launching probe. Away. Probe launched. Away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. I have detected an anomaly.
If you think it is working, you're freaking welcome to it. Welcome to it. Repeat, there's a piece of crap back on this planet's surface. If you think it is
working,
you're freaking welcome to it. Repeat, there's a piece of crap back on this planet's surface.
Sensors.
supply of resources buried deep within the canyon walls. Heavy explosives will be required to excavate them.
You're up!
probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Away. Anomaly detected.
Catastrophic solar radiation exposure probable.
I have found something. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Reserves at 50%. Launching probe. Launching probe. Thank you. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched.
forgot how much I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation would overgrow it in a few hours.
Shepard, I am picking up thermal signatures everywhere, except at your landing zone.
Something's distorting the sensors.
This was a secret Cerberus facility.
Yeah. They build their equipment to last. Assholes. It was a mistake coming back here, Shepard.
Get a hold of yourself. It'll be okay.
I'm fine. Okay, let's get on the ground. Just get in there and plant the bomb in myself. I want to watch this place burn.
I never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
This is...
requested operation logs again. He's getting suspicious.
When we get results, he won't care what we did. But if he knew...
He won't find out. The elusive man requested operation log.
Sounds like this facility went rogue.
He didn't say what they were hiding from the elusive man.
I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life. Looks like an arena.
That's right. They used to stage fights here, pit me against other kids. I loved it. Only time I was ever out of my cell.
What were they studying?
Hell if I know.
Maybe that's how they got their kicks. I never understood anything that happened here.
How often did they do this?
I was in a cell my whole life. Sometimes they took me out and made me fight. Filled me with drugs, other stuff. Time gets funny in a cell.
Did other children die in these fights?
I was a kid, filled with drugs. I got shocked when I hesitated. Narcotics flooded my veins when I attacked.
They actually rewarded you for attacking.
I still get warm feelings during a fight.
What the hell was wrong with those people?
I don't know. Doesn't matter now.
Did other children die in these fights?
I was a kid. Narcotics flooded my veins when I attacked.
Let's keep moving.
Hell yeah.
Security Officer Zimkel, Telton facility. The subjects are out of their cells. They're tearing the place up. Subject Zero is going to get loose. I need permission to terminate. I repeat, permission to terminate.
All subjects besides Zero are expendable. Keep Jack alive.
Understood. I'll begin to...
That's not right. I broke out when my guards disappeared. I started that riot.
Things might have happened that you didn't see.
The other kids attacked me. The guards attacked me. The automated systems attacked me. That doesn't leave lots of room for interpretation. This place is supposed to be empty. Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill.
Been spotted.
Fight like a warrior.
Get ready for full combat.
Come here.
You coward.
Why'd they need a morgue? This was a small facility.
I'm saying, some sick son of a bitch killed a lot of kids with these experiments and then checked his work.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it and I made it out alive. Strange to be back here. I feel like I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch, but then I'm a little girl again. Shit, it's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb.
They've seen us.
They kept children here.
was on the other side. I could see all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me.
Entry 1054, Telton Facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly. Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects, but no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died. So we'll not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
This is bullshit. They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety.
You can't help what they did to others.
You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am.
You move on, harder and tougher.
It's all fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully, that will give... Who what? Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else.
Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids. They don't torture children there.
A lot of this isn't the way I remember it.
There was a lot going on.
I was dumb. I keep my eyes open now, and I always shoot first. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
Hey, Oresh. It's Kirin. Yeah, the intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk creds. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine, we'll put them down. Then I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
What are you doing here?
First we're gonna kill you, then we'll see. Kill them on my order. I want them dead!
Only room left is my old cell. Whoever Oresh is, he's in there. I want to plant the bomb there anyway. Might as well do it on his corpse.
Mm-hmm.
Come out. We know you're here.
Who are you?
My name is Oresh, and you're breaking into my home. I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed, and I thought I was the only survivor.
My name is Jack. How the hell do you know me?
We all knew your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you. You were the question, and I'm still looking for the answer.
Looks like you're not the only one pulled back here, Jack.
I tried to forget this, but a place like this, it doesn't forget you. It follows you. I hired these mercs and came back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding it piece by piece. I'm gonna find out what they knew, how to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
I wanted a hole in the ground. He's trying to justify what happened by using it?
You'd do the same thing to new kids. Wasn't this forced on you?
Some were bought from poor families on Earth or kidnapped from colonies. Most ended up here the way I did. Batarian pirates. They did such horrible things to us. They must have had good reasons.
There's no reason good enough. Are you nuts? You lived it.
This place was like a prison. How'd you get out?
We all attacked at once as they were taking us to the lab. They would have put us down. But then Jack got loose. When I came to, it was over. The guards, the scientists, and the kids were all dead. And you were gone.
I stopped it. All of it. Maybe the others did have it bad, but what you're doing is just messed.
Everything we went through must have been worth something!
We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you?
That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
Fuck that!
Jack, he's trapped in his past. You need to move on from yours.
He wants to restart this place. He needs to die.
He's crazy and he's never gonna restart this facility. You have to let it go. Your past doesn't have to control you.
Fuck! Get out of here. Go! He's not worth chasing. None of it is.
You did the right thing, Jack.
Maybe. This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around.
Go ahead.
Nothing's changed. But it's all different. I used this table for everything. It was like my best friend. I'd crawl under it to cry. I was pathetic. Sometimes I dream that I'm back in this bed being tortured. I used to tie the sheets around my wrists and try to rip them off. I want to stop coming back here. I thought that room out there was the rest of the world. I'd pound and yell. Never did any good.
I think we got them all!
See the scarring on the wall here? That's where I killed my first man. One of the guards tried to stop me. Instead, I stopped him. Okay, no more wallowing. Let's blow this place to hell.
Thank you.
Choked by the hypergrowth of non-native plant species, Pragya serves as a galactic reminder about the imperative for careful regulation during colonization. 2 centuries ago, Batarian agribusiness chose uninhabited Pragya as their empire's breadbasket. Colonization authorities introduced non-native, industrially mutated plants that flourished in the world's fertile volcanic soil. Synergizing with Pragya's natural geothermal conditions and chemotropic microbes, the imported species soon became a nightmare. Mutant strains of poisonous and even carnivorous plants arose, overgrowing colonies in days instead of years, and causing the Batarians to abandon their holdings. Because the planet's small animal population is insufficient to check its plant growth, Alliance ecologists predict soil exhaustion in 400 years. Due to its relative isolation and lack of population, Pragya has become a regional haven for drug runners, weapon smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, terrorists, and intelligence agents.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got
Not a good time. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
I hope we can clear... Was there anything else? Just eager to get...
Let's just talk
We've got
for
a good
bit.
Thing, Shepard. Let's,
Let's
not
just push. Talk for a bit.
We've got a good thing, Shepard.
Let's we'll talk later.
Shepard.
Shepard?
Just checking in. How are you doing?
I was just sitting here thinking. The picture, I'm finally starting to get it. There's a tank imprint, the Battle of Camrum. A dead Turian, stripped. You don't see them out of their armor much. A Krogan boot on his head, and a claw hammer. It's under the brow plate, pulling it back, right? Eyes have gone black, and you see tension in the muscle. You can feel it ready to snap. I get it.
Camrum isn't ringing a bell.
Death of Shiagar, female warlord. Turians killed her, so they were hunted down and made examples. Even if they won the war, it was the last push before the rebellions ended.
Maybe I had to be there, but I don't get the joke.
There's no joke. It's just great. It's a Turian, and he's being torn apart for what they did. I felt nothing before, but now I get it. It was a good fight. The enemy was destroyed to punish them all and send a message. I get it. I hate Turians. I thought you'd be glad.
I don't know if I'll be coming down here for these talks anymore.
Whatever. Don't have to be friends to fight good enemies. Just thought you'd like to know I'm finding reasons for my own battles. Shepard?
Just checking in.
Humans talk too much. Like the tank. Come back.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
I needed to wipe that place off the map. You took me there to do it, and I owe you.
You don't know what it's like, Shepard, to have garbage like that following you. It marks you in ways you don't expect.
I've made a lot of hard choices, Jack. Like what to let go.
Hard to walk away from it. You'd think it would get easier now that the place is a crater. But what else do I know?
I never thought I'd see you show mercy, but you let Eresh live.
He was trapped in the past, reliving it every day. You showed how that could be me. I'm not getting stuck like that.
I'm better than him, and I'm sure as hell not carrying that crater around with me.
Do you think you're different now?
I know that place is gone. But I still kind of want to kill every person I see. No offense.
You sure about this? I want to do whatever I can to get your head on straight.
Don't get all therapist on me, Shepard. You're not the couch type. I hate that stuff anyway. Bullshit, prison, psych. You did me a favor, and that's enough. More than I expected. I'll keep it together.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm done talking. Come back later.
I should go.
Okay. Talk later.
Back for another lesson. Collectors and Protheans. It's all about my pay grade. I'm more used to putting down rebellions. Tracking down bastards who didn't pay their gambling debts. Still, even I know a galaxy-shaking revelation when I hear one. Makes fighting land wars for pay seem small time. Hell of a mission down there on Zoria. Can't believe Vito got away. 20 years of tracking gone, just like that. But I gotta let that go. We have more important things to do. I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.
I can't believe the Collectors were once Protheans.
I always pictured Protheans being regal, not giant bugs.
Shepard. Need me
Have you got a minute?
Yeah. I've been thinking about what we talked about. blowing off steam, easing tension. I've never considered cross-species intercourse. And damn, saying it that way doesn't help. Now I feel dirty and clinical. Are we crazy to even be thinking about this? Look, Shepard, I know you can find something a little closer to home.
I don't want something closer to home. I want you. I want someone I can trust.
I can do that. I'll find some music and do some research to figure out how this thing should work. It'll either be a night to treasure or a horrible interspecies awkwardness thing. In which case, fighting the collectors will be a welcome distraction, so, you know, a win either way.
You know, Garrus, if you're not comfortable with this, it's okay. I'm not trying to pressure you.
Shepard, you're about the only friend I've got left in this screwed-up galaxy. I'm not gonna pretend I've got a fetish for humans. But this isn't about that. This is about us. You don't ever have to worry about making me uncomfortable. Nervous, yes. But never uncomfortable.
So when should I book the room?
I'd wait if you're okay with it. Disrupt the crew as little as possible and take that last chance to find some calm just before the storm. You know me, I always like to savor the last shot before popping the heatsink. Wait, that metaphor just went somewhere horrible.
I'll let you get back to work.
Right. Because I'm in a great place to optimize firing algorithms right now.
If we have time, I'd like to go to Ilium and
I'll let you know, Miranda.
Of course, Commander.
Commander.
Launched. Thank you.
probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Before the Geth revolt 300 years ago, the Quarians colonized Haystrom to study the mysterious instability of its sun, which threatened premature eruption into a red giant. As a scientific outpost of minimal military value, Haystrom was ill-equipped to repel Geth forces during the insurrection and fell quickly under their control. Captured Geth planetary survey data indicates that despite sustaining damage during the war, Haystrom's architecture remains as it was 300 years ago, preserving a Quarian architectural style that no longer exists anywhere else in the galaxy. Because Haystrom's sun has overwhelmed the planet's protective magnetosphere, humans foolhardy enough to venture into Geth-controlled Haystrom must exercise extreme caution. Minutes of radiation exposure will overload shields, and hours of exposure will kill. Furthermore, solar output renders surface-to-orbit communication nearly impossible.